Okay, here is the deal, folks. A brand sent me a suit to wear, and I'm gonna wear it for an upcoming dance, I think. I gots to know if this suit is gonna be dance worthy. I don't wanna be on location, possibly blowing out the seat of my pants in Times Square in front of a bunch of people, right? So today I figured I'd put this suit to the test. I'm gonna run a mile in this suit, and we'll see how it holds up. Sound like a good idea, son?
You're crazy, but yeah, it's actually pretty smart.
A simple yes would have done just fine. All right, just made it to the track. What do you think about the fit? Not bad, right? Very stretchy. So much room for activities. There is a family playing soccer over there. Do you think they're gonna think I'm the weirdest person ever?
I think they might actually start cheering for you.
Good, here we go. You ready?
Ready. Go.
That was nothing. That was easy. I'm barely even out of breath.
You wanna do it again?
God, no. Okay, here's the true test.
Okay.
Inspect my body for tears and rips on the suit. Anything down there?
No, nothing there.
What about on the old moneymaker? Okay, I think we're good. And collar is definitely approved. Weatherman approved, Olympic level sprinter approved. Am I right? We're back, baby. Another day, another collab here in New York City. Doing it on a Sunday. One of my favorites of all time is in town. You know her as the incomparable Montana Tucker. Can't wait to make it happen again with her. Real quick though, I do want to mention this. A little bit of a milestone this week was my 2-year anniversary of living here in New York City. So that's exciting. New York does have a bit of a reputation for being a tough place to live. And some of that's true, but I do have to say, New York has shown me a lot of love. So thank you for making me feel like I belong here, even for the little while that I've been here. And the wildest thing about it is, thank you. Hey, I'm filming a YouTube video and my guy just came
Yo,
to say hi.
What's up though?
Hey, what's your name, man?
Hey, Elliot Jackson.
Hey, I'm glad you said hi, man.
Hey, you already know. Hey, this man tall in person. I'm pretty tall.
How tall are you?
I'm like 6'1".
I'm about 6'1". Yeah. My little heels help.
With the heels?
Yeah, man. Hey, you made my day, brother.
Hey, you made mine.
Thank you, bro.
You know it, you too.
Blessings to you, bro. Take it easy, man. See, look, I told you, that's, New York's got its reputation, but nice guys like that say hi all the time. It's all love, man, it's all love. Go ahead. Finally ran into Montana. Montana,
finally.
What's up? Here we
what's
go.
Up?
What collab is this for us? Like six,
number
seven?
Number 1,200,025.
You're like my favorite kind of influencer because, listen.
You heard that?
Yeah, because you're talented, super cool, down to earth. You're all those things. You're all those things that we already know, but you really use your platform for good, right? You just recently shed some light on the Holocaust that I think a lot of young kids maybe didn't know about beforehand.
Both my grandparents are Holocaust survivors and I grew up hearing their stories my whole life. And I knew that I had a platform of millions of people, of some people that don't even know about the Holocaust, some people that don't believe the Holocaust even happened. And I wanted to share my family's story with them in hopes that they can learn more and how we can never allow this to happen again to any race, religion, sexual preference, and how we should treat everyone equally and love everyone as long as they're a good person.
I think you are somebody that deserves to have millions of followers.
Yay.
for that reason
it's
right
the best.
There. Yay.
Hi.
God, I messed up again.
Let me see that booty work, booty work, booty, booty, booty work, booty work, booty work, booty work.
we collab, something wild happens. We get caught in rain.
Today,
somebody's late.
My pants ripped, so that was cool.
At least it's somebody else's pants. Usually it's mine. I'm going to call this shoot before something else weird happens.
Before something falls on our head.
Before a comet falls out of the sky.
A bird's going to poop or something. I don't know. But that's good luck, apparently, so we could use that.
That's right. Are there any birds up there? If so, please poop on us. We need all the luck we can get for our next
please
shoot.
Please poop on us.
You enjoy the show tonight, and blessings to your ripped pair of pants.
Thank you so much. We're going to need it.
Back at it again, outside running. Today, not running in my suit. Actually wearing appropriate attire, just got done running 3 miles. I'm about to be 40 in just about 2 months. My birthday is October 7th. I wanna slide into my 40s looking and feeling as good as I ever have. So that's part of my goal, and that's been my goal so far all of 2023. As of right now, my weight's pretty good, 185, but my body fat percentage is up at about 13%, which isn't terrible, but I'd like to see it closer to 10%. So I'm gonna do my best to not only exercise, which I don't really have a problem doing, it's the eating right part that's tough. Since I gave up alcohol, I seem to have had something called transfer addiction over to sugar. Man, I can't stop craving sugar. So I'm gonna do my best here over the next 2 months to try to stay away from the sugar. I need your help. You guys have to help hold me accountable. So in the comments after every video, just, you know, check in on me. Say, Nick, you doing all right? How's the sugar intake? Look, I gotta stay in shape if I wanna keep dancing, you know, so that's important. That's the bread and butter right there. So if you guys wanna keep seeing me dance, you know, help me stay accountable. And if you don't wanna see me dance, which is just fine, tell me to cram a bunch of donuts into my face every day, which I'll have no problem doing. Guys, thank you so much for watching my fifth vlog. Please like, subscribe, comment. Y'all are the best, and I will see you next time. Have a good day.